What's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog today. Heading to the gym right now. It's going to be a long workout today because I had to combine my deadlifts and my bench press on the same day. I'm also going to be doing some ab work and some work for my quads. So today is just kind of like I've been slacking. I need to get in the gym and get this stuff done that I didn't get done during the weekday. So that's what we're doing. If you're wondering what's in my special blue drink here, I don't take a lot of pre-workout because it messes me up. Like when I take any type of just standard pre-workout, the caffeine messes with my stomach, makes me sick, jittery. So the only pre-workout I really take now is just creatine, and then I mix some glutamine in it, just kind of really help my recovery because my recovery sucks sometimes. So that's what's in the drink. That's what I do for pre-workout. Creatine's good. I don't get any of the jitteriness. I don't get any of the side effects of the other pre-workout. With creatine, it just gives me energy to lift, so it's good. But we're gonna hit the gym now. I got some chalk today for my deadlifts. Not allowed to use chalk in this gym I'm going to. The gym I work out in two gyms. I work out in Planet Fitness and Snap Fitness. And Snap Fitness, I have to look at my t-shirt guy representing. But Snap Fitness, they don't allow chalk. But I just feel like it's good when you're deadlifting so you don't get blisters on your hands and stuff, which I'm already starting to get. So I got some chalk to use. I'll use it on the DL on the down low, hopefully when they're not looking. And I'll record the workout today, let you all see it. I've got some other plans for the weekend, but we'll get into that later. So let's get to this workout. Catch y'all in the gym. plates. Let's see what you're made of.
Life through the eyes of a tire hub. Eating seeds is a pastime activity. The toxicity of our city, of our city.
What's up, guys? I'm going out here in just a little bit with my wife's family to grab some food. Planning on doing some putt-putt, which I was really excited about, but it started raining, of course, my luck. But it's okay. It's still going to be an awesome evening. And as you all can see with the lifts there, they went really well today. My deadlifts were just shooting up. I feel like my form's getting better. The weight's feeling lighter. So I'm really excited with how my deadlifts went. With my bench press, I dropped the weight down. Tried to kick my ego out the door, drop the weight down, and just worked on really doing some rest, like kind of pause at the bottom portion of the lift and then pressing back up so I have full control of the weight. So as soon as the barbell touched my chest, I'd let it rest there for a couple seconds and then I'd push it back up. And I was doing that with, like I said, lighter weight. It went a little rough, but you know, when you do deadlift on the same day as you do with your bench press, your nervous system can get really taxed. So I try to put it on separate days, but just I had to get it in. It was a busy weekend. Yesterday I had the room cleaned out for the baby that's on the way. So I was pretty exhausted. I didn't have any time to really get down to the gym yesterday, but put it all on today. It was a good workout. I'm super excited about it. You know, like I said, my deadlifts, man, I'm just really excited about how those went. So we're gonna keep bumping that weight up, work on the bench press, you know. Catch on the next piece.
Cactus Springs.
Come on, Maria. Let's go bowling, dude. In the picture booth. It's like old times. That's actually how I proposed to this girl right here. I don't know why she said yes, but she did. So we're gonna take another one. That's how we're gonna close the vlog off tonight. Catch you on the next one. Peace.